Right, finally got a video of my trapdoor.